and heading out of it. And there's one inbound. Good boy, good dog. Okay. I'm getting up here, mate. You going up? Go on up. Ooh, I don't know how you can do that, bro, mate. Incredible. I'm just going to go up on the chair. All right, come on. Let's go. He's sat there waiting to kill something. Okay. Seems to the sun, isn't it? That's no good. There's a heron just went and landed on that one there. It's on the boat there somewhere. And that is, of course, Adela. We saw the skipper driving past us earlier on when we said hello. Okay. Good boy, you waiting for me. Good talk. Don't go getting crazy, not on the edge, mate. Go on. Good boy. Shot there, you should have just stayed still, mate. Go on. It is a leisurely sail this morning, and there they are being leisurely. Yeah, I wouldn't mind it in weather like this. If you could sit there like that. Let's have a quick shot of race control while we're here. While we're at it. Oh, there's race control in the freezing shade over there. Quite warm here, for sure. Go on.
We end up with her paddling, but...
Move. Move. Go on. Right, hang on a second, mate. We've got this trawler coming in, so let's pick a position here. In fact, around about here will do. Right, so we're going to sit for a bit, mate. Not in the bird's mess. Scuff the bird's mess, though. It's not set in that. sit in for a bit. You gonna sit for a bit? Good boy, good dog. Biscuit. If I can find one, wrong pocket. One biscuit. Good boy. Just sort of comms the Van Djck. It's into the sun. I can't see a damn thing here. The Van Djck's leaving and heading to sea. I think they're in there somewhere. I had too much sun. Can't see a thing. We'll wait until they're coming this way. Thank you.